only don't back in, but they stand up on the red line almost until you're in their face, and then you try to make a pass, and there's nobody to pass to because they all stand up so well. Mike Keenan has these guys well trained. Don't back in, don't give them the blue line, stand them up.
General manager of this Pittsburgh Hockey Club, Greg Patrick, took over the team back in December of 89. Took over as coach as well. Coach and GM decided he wanted to know the fiber, what he had, what he was dealing with, what he had to do to improve the team. He has done it. We're in the Stanley Cup final for the second year in a row, and here's Jagr with the puck. Jagr, nice move around Brent Sutter to the backhand. Let's it go. He scores!
This is the one thing that team defense cannot defend against. Great individual efforts. He beat one guy, Dirk Graham, then a second player. Now he's going to beat a third Hawk and make him look bad. Use Sean McKechnie as a screen because McKechnie was tied up with Kravchuk, and then a backhand shot. Eddie Belfour is going down on his knees and on one hand. And you can't take away everything low when you go down on one knee like that. There's always a hole. Fabulous individual efforts. And I don't care how good the team is defensively as a team, that becomes man on man.